Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, at the time of breaking the fast, Allah chooses people who will be freed from the hellfire and never ever enter it. And that happens every single night. I pray to Allah for you and I to be of those whom Allah chooses to be freed from hell forever. Ameen.